What is up, everyone? Super Shark here. I don't have the corona, I promise. But welcome to another Skyblock video. This is kind of a sad day. So first of all, welcome back. It's glad to see you here and keep watching my videos, like, subscribe, blah 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 blah. Sell out over. Let's get straight to this. So, oh, this is sad, but I recorded a video, and it did not save. The file didn't save. So this is a lowdown on what happened, and I actually started. I am gonna come through with a series with another person that I have recorded with before. His name is Grief Cloudy. So I'll put a link to the video that we made on his channel. I'll put a link to that. So yeah, go check that out. Go check him out. He's an awesome creator, an awesome person. So yeah, just go check him out. So first go watch that and then come back and watch this. Promise me, please. I want you to go watch that because that will be a lot more interesting. And then I might do a couple things today just kind of for content. So, yeah. I'm going to go home. But I'm going to give y'all 10 seconds to leave. Didn't do much up here. I don't believe we just kind of extended this farm. And yeah, I also did that off cam. That last episode, I did that off cam. I made this, so come on down here. around. I see, like I'll just walk around a little while, and boom, there's a little while, boom, that. There was a time where, like, past had. Alright, so, I believe all of these farming, yeah, so $11 per, $286 for 26, see how good that is, and then, look at this, $800, and then how much, these don't sell for too much, sell all, boom, sell all, boom, how much do I have? Moment of truth. I'm not gonna have it. I don't believe. I'm so close. All right. What can I do? What can I do? Okay, slash. Alright, here we go. I'm home. Yeah. Alright. But now I'm broke. After I buy that, I'm gonna be broke. I just realized. Because I'm gonna have, like, no money after I buy that. Hey everyone, so I'm starting to build up more. I just want to, for future reference, so I sold a stack, an exact stack, because it wouldn't take the rest of mine, but I sold an exact stack, and it gave me $800. So a stack of cocoa beans equals $800, which is OP. So, and these don't take long to get a stack of. So really, if you have someone watching it and harvesting it a good bit, you have $800 pretty much instantly. So it's really good. And if I had my friend, it would probably be even faster. Because we could both see when they grow. Boom, get that one and get this one up here. And see how fast these grow? It's insane. Because it goes from that to that big thing. It goes from this to that and then to the big thingy. So, oh no, and then it goes to that. And then it goes to the big thing. Another one of these. That one gave me three. Let's go. Nice. I believe that's all of them. Yeah. Alright, let me... Oh, I have a stack. I got it. I got slash home. Slash home. Slash home. Home. Oh. We don't talk about that. How much extra do I have? I have five extra. Okay, so I'll have five left over after this. I don't believe I'll sell my Heather Wirtz. Oh, it didn't give me 800 this time. Sad face. Boom. Alright, that's good. Yeah, alright, so let me... That should be enough to buy some lava! Yeah, lava! Nice! That's all, that's what I need. So, slash... Hmm. It is now whom. Now be whom. Alright, so I gotta close this up quick or I will die. So, yeah. Full Lancy. So let me break this. So first I need to put... Let me get my cobble. I need to put this here. Ready? Set. Ooh, there it goes. Filtering down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Oh, well. So, see how that water comes? That's why I have this block right here, so you can't float out. Normally, it doesn't sacrifice this much. There it goes. There we go. That water gets a little annoying, but it's fine. I could stand in the water. Hold on. Quick! I'm in. Yeah. I collect pretty much all of them, but it's not as fast. I just gotta stand in and walk out. Yeah, so now we have cobble gin. Yeah, I'll probably set off can sometime and try and get more cobble. But, alright, let me clear out my inventory, and then I'll probably wrap this up. Alright, so I cleaned out, hold on, wrong button. I cleaned out my inventory, I just have a couple water buckets, I always have some water on me. I don't know why, but I always do. So, thank you all for watching this weird video. It's not great content, but I didn't know what else to do, so, thank you all for watching, of course. I hope you checked out and go check out the actual video. It's a lot better than this one. I wish I had that one, because that one would have been about 10 times better than this one was, but, yeah, that was a good video, which made me kind of sad, but, so, yeah, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye! Hold on, I gotta jump off the edge. Hold on. Bye. See you.